Final stop, Leo at Carroll in boys soccer. Lions ranked 20th this week in the 2A state poll. Carroll, meanwhile, coming in 5-1-1. Leo up one zip at the half, early second. It's Carroll Sebastian Lopez banging it home to make it a 1-1 match. Less than 30 seconds later, Leo's Semi Cozy with a goal here. The Lions take a 2-1 lead, but Carroll would actually go on to win this one with a couple of late goals by a score of 3-2. I'm Glenn Marini, and that is your local sports report.